Okay, here we are, 573 Trolling Lane. Looks like ample parking or similar to 572. And like 572, it has west side facing entries, one here and another over here. We'll go in this south side unit first. It's got the linoleum tile floor. And nicely appointed game room. It's got a full bath over here. And then there's a bedroom, a bunk room over here in a southeast corner. And a trundle bedroom here. The southwest corner bedroom downstairs here is also a bunk. Bedrooms like the other unit are pretty large, nice sized. I think what might jump out as a real nice feature here compared to the other unit is this pool area. It's I'll give you a nice view from up top side, but from here you can see it's ready to go for a party. We've got the communicating great room here, communicating through the door here with the wet bar and a pool table. And a mirror image in regards to bedrooms and bathrooms on this level. You know, very plain. We know the things that will work to bring some little more pop to this property. It's not too bad, but it could use some freshening up. The walls are a little scuffed. There's some levels of significance in regards to a leak or two, which I'll point out. You know, nothing that is going to be prohibitive to move forward on something, because it's just a repair. You know, just little things like that. Could use a base trim that looks a little sloppy. We've got the mid-level entry level here. This also has, like 572, has a playground area over here, which is great for the kids. Corral them up, let them have a good time. Now this mid-level has three bedrooms. There's a king here. And you know, master has the full bathroom with dual sinks and tub, shower, and toilet. I'll briefly show you the ocean view from this level, which is fantastic. Looking slightly north of east and south of east here. The decks are wide and expansive here. And there's another shot of that pool area, which I'll get a good shot from upstairs. The furniture in here is not too bad. It just I think, like, you know, bed skirting and things like that would be a little nicer than as they are now. Coming out to the common space hallway, get your washer and dryer here, and then this room is just huge. It's northeast room on this mid-level. It has a king also. And get another shot of the ocean view here. It's pretty nice. This has a full bath as well. It's got a large soaking tub here. It's not a jet tub, which I don't know, you know, they require maintenance and work time to time, but a soaking tub is always nice. I will go and show you the northwest bedroom on this level. There's, you know, again, not bad appointments in here, but definitely need some freshening up. Again, the bed skirts would be nice. This room's a good size, and it is a master too, because there's your bathroom over that way. We'll go up to the top level on the north side unit. You know, I looked at things like, you know, the paint on the rail here would be necessary. And then you've got, you know, the great room, which immediately when you come up offers a fantastic ocean view. The furniture up here is okay, you know, it's leather. And you've got, you know, a distressed looking dining room table, which looks great. Light fixtures aren't too bad. Up here they've created a access for the HVAC, and the edges of it, like they went up there and worked, pulled the paint off a little bit. It's just cosmetic. There is, on this level, I noticed two water stains in the ceiling, one being right there, that actually some mold on the surface, but it's, you know, just probably just a little roof repair that I don't know if it's active or not. We can get a home inspection to see if it's actually wet now. We've had significant rain the past few days. And it's got a fireplace with a TV built in overhead. The other leak that I noticed in the ceiling was up here. Right there, you can see a stain. Again, just have to get an inspection, check out the roof, see if we've got an active leak. Going over to the south side unit, and you're familiar with these floor plans, how big and large they are. On this side, it has what I would deem the most significant issue that would have to be dealt with, but I've run into these things before, and this is not too big of a deal, although you might gasp when you first see it. There is a rot in the floor right here at this door, and basically it's a repair. You got to cut back and cut the floor back and replace a subfloor, and then over here in this section of the door, there has to be a better seal, and we can consult with a door guy, Anderson representative, and there are ways of taking care of that. I wanted to bring out here on this deck and show you these views. As you might know, Ocean Sands has these open spaces, which to date will not be built on. Don't know if the developer has a right to change that designation, but this view will not change unless designation gets changed from open space to buildable space. But look at this. This is fantastic. And here's a view of the pool, which has a wading pool area here for little kids. You can step in. It's only about 6 inches deep, if that. And then, obviously, the pool needs cleaning. But this pool area is fantastic. It's got a cookout area over here. It's got a hot tub over here. It's well done, nicely landscaped. It looks like Party Central. We'll go back inside and just show you this east elevation. It's got the hardy plank siding on it. We'll go back inside and look at the mid-level of this south side unit. I did want to point out a couple things in the kitchen over here. There are peeling of the finish on the cabinetry here. You can see it here and over here on this cabinet. So, and here. So, you know, these are, I would say, cheap cabinets. They're definitely in need of resurfacing or replacing the doors. There is a powder bathroom up here on this level, like the other level too, which I may not have pointed out. The other unit. We'll go back down to the mid-level, one last pan up here. I think these views are just great. And we'll check out the bedrooms on the mid-level on this south unit. We've got three bedrooms here on this level. Again, just, you know, could use some color on the walls and new beddings. This is a master. Let me confirm that. There's a hallway bathroom. Yeah, this is a master. Yeah, there's your bathroom there. And going back out to the common hallway on this side, you've got a full bath here in the hallway. This bedroom, this king bedroom, has access to from the bedroom. And again, it has its own deck and some ocean view from this bedroom. And really, that's about it, other than this bedroom, 573 Trolling Lane.